Hello everyone, this is a Fluke 116 digital true RMS multimeter. It is one of the models in the Fluke series, which included Fluke 114, 115 and 117. They have a lot of common identical functions, but some have more features, others less. I think the idea was to offer them at different price points based on what the customer wanted the most. In case of the Fluke 116, it has in common with the others these functions: 600 volt and 600 millivolt AC and DC voltage, resistance, continuity, capacitance and diode measurements. But in addition, it has these other features: autovolt low impedance, temperature and DC microamp. These last two features, I believe, is aimed for HVAC applications. It does not include the usual 10 ampere AC-DC current functions, but as I will show you later, there is an option for AC current measurement, since it can perfectly use the versatile Fluke I400E AC current clamp accessory. I'll proceed with the unboxing and quick tests. I'll share my first impressions at the end of the video. If you like this, please consider subscribing. Thank you. Thank you. I have not tested the microamp function here, since I don't have the equipment necessary for it. But now let me show you how to measure AC current using the Fluke 116 with Fluke I400E AC clamp accessory. I have uploaded a separate video before showing how to use the I400E, but let me briefly explain it here. This is the I400E. By itself, you cannot use it. It has to be used with a compatible digital multimeter like the Fluke 116. It is rated at a maximum of 400 amperes, 600 volts category 3. The I400E has a rated output of 1 millivolt per ampere. In other words, if you clamp this in a conductor which is carrying say 6 amperes, the I400E will output 6 millivolt AC on these terminal plugs. This output rating of 1 millivolt AC per ampere is also the indication which function of the multimeter should be used when connecting the Fluke I400E. In this case, the digital multimeter must be set to the millivolt AC function, and then connect the I400E to the input terminals. We are now ready to measure current, AC current. I like the Fluke 116 for its signature Fluke ruggedness, safety ratings, and ease of use. I love the fact that it has a separate backlight button, which is easy to access. Autovolt low impedance function to eliminate the effect of what they refer to as ghost voltage. I like its ergonomics, how easy it is to hold in the hand, and the slots at the back of the instrument can certainly keep the test leads properly. Some users have mentioned that when viewed at a certain angle, the digital display appeared washed out, like so. However, for me, this isn't a deal breaker. The characters are still perfectly bold and sharp when viewed correctly, and the white backlight leaves nothing hidden. Everything is very clear. The Fluke 116 is not only good for general electrical work, but also for HVAC measurements, with the addition of the microamp DC for flame sensors, temperature and capacitance functions, and with the addition of the Fluke I400E AC clamp accessory, you can measure AC current up to 400 amperes quite easily. Thank you for watching.